Yes. I literally just did it. It took me a while. And I just posted the in the Discord.
I'm still here. It is a lonely thing, facing all the dangers of Skyrim by yourself. Come and find me, if you decide that you miss my companionship.
Think you're gonna
I'll
take
rip
me?
Your heart out!
If you need me, I'd be honored to accompany you.
Yeah. Okay.
someone coming. It's you, Hartnir. Come on. Zoling.
I know I ran ahead with the claw, but I need help. No. Again. Help.
Don't let it get me. Help. Don't leave me for RK's sake. You! Over here! It's coming loose!
Put it in Discord, and I also sent it to Sparky. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
I don't know, I didn't see. Not play. I forgot Discord comes through on the live stream. Especially to take that guy so easily. The delay for me saying that was when you left the cave. I'm just watching you fight in this group of people. I'll drop your weapon.
careful.
You see? The terminology is... Ah! The Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my... You'll have to see the... My...
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work.
Come to Dragon's Reach to
just
discuss
send me
the
a copy
ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
I wonder what Ireleth is so excited
Arngar,
about.
You need to come at
I
once.
Wonder what Ireleth is so excited about.
Nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it.
Not now.
Let's go.
I want to hear about this dragon.
So, Ireleth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Ireleth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my
There's
men
no
to
time
rest
to.
In the main
I place. Want you to go with Ireleth. You, but I haven't for. As a. And please.
Good.
Don't fail me.
I'll see you at the Watchtower.
Kill this dragon before
I envy you. I had you figured for me. I think you'll appreciate this. You know... No. You've got the aptitude.
I can't afford to risk
join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
I'll see you at the Watchtower as soon as the rest of the men have gathered.
As you command.
Last thing here left. This isn't a fair go.
Stay sharp.
Brigands, I can handle. But this talk of dragons? World's gone mad, I say.
It pleases me to see you again. You've been a worthy patron. My blade is yours once more. How it's done. I'm still here. No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Guardman, what happened here? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
I don't know. Kinnereth, save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
What was that?
Over here.
Well, well. Another maggot to squash beneath my boot.
Talk to me, dragon.
Your grave, Balan Horan.
All the gods.
Way spookier at night time.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out. What happened? And if that dragon is still skulking around. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Get back. It's still here somewhere. Crocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Godman, what happened? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
I don't know. Kid Rest save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
Hello, save us. It's a dragon.
Hooah!
What? He summoned a headless lady? What?
Dragon! Does anyone see him? Let's fire him!
Is it dead?
No!
I'm sure that overgrown lizard is really dead. Damn good shooting, boy.
Save it for the battlefield.
Look.
By Ysmael, you did it. You killed the dragon.
Go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care about. Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Yeah?
I enjoy this work well. Sure thing, it's yours for it. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came back. I'll show you to your room, right this way. Need anything else? Just let me know.
Yes?
Want to hear a little Nord wisdom? You don't really know a woman till you have a strong...
Well... You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth. But there must be more. So it's true. Greybeard, masters of the way. The dragon. If you really. You heard the summons. What else could it mean? The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar.
You've done this by my right. I assure you, we are not honored to have you as Thane of our city,
when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this. What? Dragon?
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's. Lead the way.
Shiny trinkets for your
those green apples.
Shall I join you once more? You've been a worthy patron. Shall I join you? My blade is yours once more.
I'm sure you could charge double for those and still sell them all within a week.
You're right. I'll have to remember that the next. My shipment in.
Bits and baubles for. All crafted by the best cuts, blacksmith fresh from the wild. Skyrim.
Mister, could you spare a coin? Just one gold. Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart. For sale?
And what might you need,
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun, and we'll pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything.
Still here.
I can take you to any of the hold cap. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Blackbriar Meadery. A few mugs of that, and you'll forget all about the long trip.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, for the privilege of entering the city, what does it matter? All right, keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate. The gate's unlocked.
Take
my
advice.
You can head inside when you're.
I'm still here.
I had another run-in with a...
Guild.
Be careful, Mio. The Thieves Guild has Maven Blackbriar at its back. One snap.
I don't know you.
You
and Riften looking for trouble?
Or worse.
Yeah? Last thing the Blackbriars need is some string. You can pretend not to hear me all
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double.
The only way to find fresher meats is to hunt it yourself.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
My husband Bearsey.
Running a little light in the pockets, lad?
He spends too much time worrying about Riften and not enough about himself.
Your pockets. They're a little low on coin. I can take it. Hint, lad. You want to make some coin? Come find me.
Rare trinkets and the finest oddities from Morrowind.
Genuine Falmer blood elixir for sale. Live for thousands of years.
They don't believe.
See into other people's thoughts.
It helps them accept the unknown.
Gems, potions, exotic ingredients, I have them all.